planting in my sights! That connected!
Nice work grabbing that drive from Langstrom's lab.
Do we have any idea of what killed Langstrom yet?
Once we can get at the data, we can figure out what our next move is.
I'm going out. I'm not gonna sit and wait for her. Whatever this shit is.
We're waiting for intel, Jason. Once we have it, then we'll go.
Move. I'm gonna solve this case my way.
Stop it! He wanted us to work this together.
Whatever. It's making this harder than it has to be, kid.
I guess, since we're waiting anyway, we might as well take another look at what Bruce had on Langstrom. Crap. That must have been the secondary breaker. The primary went out months ago. I thought the backup would hold.
I got it.
No need. I've put in a small fix that should hold for a while.
Wasn't sure you were coming, Alfred.
I'll always be here when you need me, Master Richard. When any of you need me.
I'm glad you're here.
As am I, Master Tim. This place does need work.
Damn it! We've got activity all over the city.
Sweet. Looks like my plan wins.
Hold up. We still need the intel. And Alfred can't exactly set this place up alone.
Indeed, Miss Gordon. I have a list of supplies we'll need. I could do it on my own, but it would be faster if I had help.
You can count on us, Alfred. We'll divvy it up. Let's finish what Bruce started.
Langstrom's secret lab was kind of creepy, but also really cool. What about the quarry? Did you find anything interesting there?
If by interesting you mean useless piles of rocks in an abandoned site, then yeah. That hard drive better give us some answers, or we'll be back to square one.
Langstrom wouldn't have gone through all the trouble of encrypting the drive if it didn't contain something important. And with all of us on the case, I'm sure we could figure it out.
We should be out there getting answers, not sitting around waiting. Damn it. Why did Bruce have to hide this from us?
I should have known something was wrong. If he had just talked to me, maybe...
Maybe he'd still be alive. Or maybe you'd be dead too.
I guess we'll never know. Just promise me that if you do find something, you'll share it. We're a team, Jason.
Yeah. Okay.
You don't think the freaks had anything to do with the murder, do you?
The freaks have no qualms about killing people. Still, this isn't their MO. I doubt it was them.
Great. So that just narrows it down to every other criminal in Gotham.
Exactly.
Doesn't it, that Dr. Langstrom would keep such important research on a single external drive?
Cloud storage is notoriously easy to hack. Whatever's on that drive, Langstrom did not want people to know about it.
Fortunately, he wasn't counting on your technological prowess, Ms. Gordon.
Thank you. bet you're regretting not giving us your stuff, huh?
I need help!
Finish this on my
running out of time. Come on!
We'll probably be out for a while.
Belfry here. Happy to report we're now fully operational. Before you head back, though...
What's up? Do you need me to pick up a pizza?
The hard drive from Langstrom's lab requires a biodecryption key.
Biodecryption is way better than pizza. Guess I'm heading to the morgue then?
Indeed. With Knights in Gotham as they are, it should be quiet at the station. Relatively.
Sounds good. I'll check in when I get there.
busy night at the station. With any luck, it'll make sneaking in that much easier.
The damn door's stuck again.
No, can't open or close. No, I'm not convincing myself. Where's Mayday? Yeah, I'll hold.
Thank you. idea what you're talking about.
What? I'm in. Now, if I was a morgue, where would I be?
The morgue's on the far side of the bullpen. Make sure the cops don't see you sneaking around.
Goddamn freaks. That's my daughter's school.
We got a few in lockup. One collar in interrogation.
I'd pay $100 for 5 minutes alone in there.
Did anyone claim that John Doe body? Buff guy, wild outfit?
Nope.
Damn. Work's pretty packed with that scientist now.
Cam off right in front of Montoya?
Is that bad?
She was loyal to Gordon. Police like that can't be trusted.
Jesus Christ. It never ends.
Maybe I can find a way around.
Eat the student body! Barbecue the rich! Make it spicy!
Shut up in there, you freaking nut job!
Freaking nut job!
I swear, cross my ticker. I grew an ear on my shoulder.
Shut up or I'm coming in.
It fell off, and then I ate it.
Keep that crap to yourself, weirdo.
Threw the bat signal down here. They don't even care.
So here we are again. Who gets me with more gasoline? Burn it. Don't waste it. That's what
they say. I said shut up.
I wonder what Raish's armor is made of. The GCPD caught Catwoman on their own. Didn't see that one coming. Should be on the other side of the bullpen.
Now would be a particularly bad time to be spotted.
Good thing he's got priors. The lawyers will use that.
feeling you're going to tell me anyway, so get on with it.
Their file on Red Hood. If I were the police, I'd be scared of him too. Let's see what they have on Robin. Wait, sidekick? Rude. Guess not just anyone can walk into a morgue.
Someone must have a key. The desk sergeant, perhaps.
These are forensics people. Did someone knock them out?
Be careful.
They'll wake up with a headache, but at least they'll wake up.
You well.
Didn't your beloved tell you to stay out of Gotham?
Dead men's wishes don't concern me. Besides, I'm here to clean up my father's mess, which in this case is the demon himself.
You're burning your own dad? It'll be hard for you to resurrect him if he's ashen, unless... That's the point. That's the point, isn't it? Wait! Where are you going? Okay, then. The ME already started Langstrom's autopsy.
You're looking for a bio-decryption key, possibly a device that uses his genetic material.
An MMO fob? Did he not know about the app? This is for measuring blood glucose. Does Langstrom's file say anything about diabetes? Guess Langstrom needed to keep an eye on his blood oxygen levels. It's weird that you can be allergic to everything that lives in the sea. This guy was managing some significant health issues. When you look really close, fat and muscle can say a lot about a person. This reminds me, I should give blood again soon. A modded blood glucose meter. That unlocks data with the right blood.
Belfry, I think the GCPD saw what Talia did down here. I need an exit strategy.
Already on it. Be careful, they're sending in the big guns. Batman had access to GCPD systems, and now, so do I. Lights out, GCPD.
That works. Time to sneak out.
Entrance is secure.
Spread out, we'll find the perv.
Keep going! They gotta be here somewhere!
Belfry, I see the exit. Nice work with that light trick.
It was nothing. Now hurry back so we don't worry.